Hi all, 2018 has been a very wonderful year for PMI Kerala chapter, and there are a lot of activities which have happened and a lot of energy and enthusiasm have been flown in 2018. We started 2018 with an inauguration of Cochin branch, which was a long cherished dream for PMI Kerala, and this was conducted along with this first edition of the Business Quiz, which has happened in Cochin. We have inaugurated academic forums across Kerala in order to bridge the gap between the industry and the academia. We have associated with the Kerala Startup Mission, and this association has been fruitful in mentoring many of the startups and evangelizing the project management practices across the startups. We have been associating with many of the government bodies and the NGOs like Kudumbashree, and we have conducted many project management sessions in Kudumbashree. In August 2018, Kerala has affected with a great disaster, which is actually a flood. And the PMI Kerala chapter was able to ramp up our volunteers and try to support as best as possible in coordinating with the various NGOs and other organizations. And we have associated with the other chapters across the India in order to raise funds and contributed towards the Chief Minister's Relief Fund, which has been a great deed from the volunteers of PMI Kerala. And WAVES 2018, which was a great success story, and this is considered as one of the greatest events in the history of PMI Kerala chapter. And similar to that, we have planned a lot of events in 2019 as well. We have launched WINGS 2019, which is actually a first academic forum conclave, which is actually happening in February 2nd, 2019. This is to bridge the gap with the industry and academia and have more networking and interactive sessions with the academia and the industry. We are planning PMI regional conference in Trivandrum, Kerala in April 2019. We expect all your participation and volunteerism in making this a grand success. From PMI Kerala Chapter Board, we wish you a very happy new year for 2019.